protests against Albuquerque police and its leadership tonight in the city streets. This time, no arrests and no officers in tactical gear. KOAT Action 7 News reporter Ana Velasquez is live with more.
Good evening, Royal. That's right. No arrests were made and no officers out on foot. Instead, I saw Albuquerque police even make efforts to make sure that the protesters made their way through the city.
505! 505!
Protesters returned to Civic Plaza Friday night after spending hours marching through Albuquerque. They're trying to make their voices heard in the wake of the deadly shooting of James Boyd, who was illegally camping in the foothills. Boyd was shot and killed during a confrontation with police. Police say he was armed with knives and threatened the canine officer.
No justice! No peace!
But as they chanted and marched along Central, the protests took on a different tone. Participants policed each other, trying to stay on the sidewalks and avoid blocking traffic and maintaining the peace.
Justice for James! Woo!
They started gathering just after 4 o'clock Friday afternoon. Community activist Tony Padilla came out, hoping this demonstration would not be as tense as the last one.
And it breaks my heart for what's going on, but hopefully everything turns out to be a real peaceful. It turns out where they really do appreciate our officers out on the street.
Because we need to make a difference in this world.
As they marched, we noticed police blocking traffic to allow the protesters to cross the streets safely.
Now, during the march, I noticed that BCSO helicopters as well as APD's helicopter, they were in the air and on the ground tonight, Royal. APD's motorcycle officers were ahead of the protesters, and that's when they anticipated and they did block off traffic. The protesters thanked each other for keeping it peaceful, and they dispersed around 9 o'clock tonight. Reporting live from downtown Albuquerque, I'm Ana Velasquez, KOAT Action 7 News.
Thank you, Ana. A big crowd is expected at Monday's city council meeting. The council will be devoting nearly all of its time to public comment, much of which is expected to focus on the police shootings. Protesters encouraged each other to show up and speak.